Hello, I'm Sister Jenna. Welcome to Meditation Tips for the Day. Many times, people ask, why do you meditate with your eyes opened? Well, most of our lives are spent with our eyes opened. And we have always had this myth that we're supposed to sit in a corner, silence our mind, close our eyes, and then we meditate. A few days ago, I spoke to somebody on the phone in which he said, Sister Jenna, I just haven't been able to find the time to meditate. And I said, how could that be? Aren't you walking and moving around? And I had to bring to his awareness that meditation was actually an awareness. And that's why when we start to practice to meditate with eyes opened, we are able to be more aware of what we're thinking and who we are. So open-eyed meditation is a new concept. It's been around for a long time. But what it means is be alert, keep your eyes opened, but check what you're thinking. And check if your gravity, your root, is in the right awareness of who you really are. Who am I? I'm a soul. My natural nature is love, peace, and purity. If you have that awareness when you're walking and moving around, you're meditating. Can you believe it? Om Shanti. I'm a peaceful soul. See you tomorrow.